Jeremy Lin left this game at halftime, left hamstring issue. We believe this is where the play where he experienced that problem. Late in the second quarter, about 3 minutes left. Then on the defense possession, just a little bit of a grab there. He played 60 more seconds and then exited the game.